All right, guys, this is the look that I'll be showing you. If you guys want to keep watching, stay tuned. Okay, first I'm gonna use Maybelline Dream Liquid Mousse Airbrush Finish Foundation and cover my whole face. Okay, after that, I'm gonna use the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer, and I'm in San Sable, so 20. I'm gonna put this under my eyes and any blemishes. Okay, after I'm done concealing, I'm gonna use the Stay Matte from Rimmel London Pressed Powder. I'm just gonna comb my eyebrows out with this little bristle brush. I don't fill in my eyebrows, but if you'd like to, go ahead and do that. After that, you're gonna prime your eyelids with the any primer potion, eyelid primer, eye base, whatever you like, but I'm gonna use the Urban Decay eyeshadow primer. It's their original one, so I'm gonna put this on both lids. Okay, for my eyeshadows, I am using a Victoria's Secrets kind of makeup thing. On the front, it's a big mirror, so I'm not gonna show you guys the front, but you just slide it open. And it comes with a few shades. Let's see if I can hold it. A few shades. I'm gonna be using this one for my lid shade. So I'm gonna put that all over my lid. You want to tap out the excess and gently apply that to your eyelid. Next, I'm going to be using this color and I'm going to put it in my crease. I'm just using a smudge brush from e.l.f. The brush I used before that was MAC, but I'm going to use this to put in my crease. And I'm going to bring it down towards my eyelashes. Okay, now I'm just going to use a blending brush from e.l.f. also, so I can blend it out so it doesn't look so harsh. After that, I'm just going to use, what is this? This is an angle eyeshadow brush. So I'm going to use the white, which is right here. Right here. I'm going to use that and I'm going to put it on my eyebrow area. And I'm going to bring it down in the corner of my eyes. With the same smudge brush, I'm going to use the same color I put in my crease, and I'm going to bring it down on my lower lash line. So I'm going to take that again, this color. Okay, next I'm going to be eyelining my eyelids. I want to just do a little cat eye look on the top part. I'm not going to bring it down in the bottom, but if you'd like to, you totally could. And you can all the way, bring it all the way to the, your tear duct if you'd like.
Pacing the floor.
Listen to that fireplace roll.
So really I'd better
beautiful,
scurry.
Please don't hurry.
Okay, I just used the Scandalize. I just used the Rimmel Scandalize Thick and Thin Liner. My top line. I just did a cat line. Now I'm going to use the Wet n Wild Make Last. It's a retractable black liner. And it also has a smudge proof. I got this last night and it was $1.97, which is awesome at Target. I'm gonna tight line my eyelid on the top. Okay, since I waited a while, I'm gonna curl my eyelashes now. Okay, for the mascara I'm gonna use the Lash Blast Fusion from CoverGirl. So I use waterproof mostly for my mascara. You wanna put around 1 to 2 coats of mascara on. The answer is no. It's cold outside. This welcome has been so nice and warm. Okay, after you're done doing mascara, you're gonna go back to any palette that you're using. I'm gonna go back to my Victoria's Secrets one. I'm gonna be using this color right here. I'm gonna put it on my cheeks, of course. Just barely tap it on because it is a pink. So you wanna use kind of like, not a bright pink, not a dark pink, just a medium pink. Now for just a highlighter, I'm gonna be using like a blending brush. You can use like a highlighting brush if you'd like. It's not really like a highlighter, but I'm gonna use this one right here. There's bound to be talk tomorrow. Think of my lifelong shower. At least there will be plenty in flowers. Right? For your lips, you can use any color. I'm gonna be using J. Cat's Wonder Lip Paint in Matte Splatter. But it's totally optional. You do not have to do a bright lip. You can do like a nude lip. I'm just gonna barely put this on my lips because I don't want like a dramatic lip because my eyes are already kind of like sparkly. Alright guys, this is the final look. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please comment down below, thumbs up the video, and please subscribe. I'll see you in my next video. Bye!